I can't believe it.
I don't believe it. No itty bitty ant can treat Big Fat's dynamo like that and get away with it. I'll haul off and squish him good with his hammer. Hold still, Adam Ant. This is the moment of truth. I got him. Boy, I mashed him to a mish.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to hammer a little sense into his hard head.
I did it with my own little Adam Smasher. What the? Oh, ow!
Well, Mr. Fats, I hope I hammered the message home.
What are you gonna do now, Big Fats?
That ant bugs me, so I'm gonna get a can of anti-ant repellent and spray that bug right out of this world.
Gee, I don't know. I think Adam Ant has put Big Fat's fat into the fire.